Cindy Devitt, the Big Witch. 2020 hasn't been the best year for everybody. We usually have a big witch's tea around this time of year, but due to the no big gatherings, everybody wearing masks, we're going to stay safe. There'll be no witch's tea this year. But in lieu of that, we're going to have a virtual witch's trivia contest. It's going to be November 1st, and it's going to be at 4 p.m. Anybody that you know that wants to get in on it, let me know so I can message them. We're going to have about 5 different categories having to do with witches, Halloween, spooky stuff, and we're going to have some giveaways. I got some cool Day of the Dead Halloween candles here that are part of the giveaway. I'm going to have a few sage kits like I usually give away during the witch's tea. We have a few of those. We've got some holiday masks with bats, crows. We've even got a Thanksgiving turkey one and some sugar skull dogs and some candy corn. For the big prize for the trivia contest, we're going to take the top 3. First prize winner will get to pick a bag, and I made 3 bags this year, is in case we have a few ties. Have paper and pencil ready so you can write down your answers. I'll say the questions twice and then move on. We'll have our drawings, and then at the very end, I'll ask if anybody wants any questions repeated. At the very end of the contest, we'll see who the winners and everything were. I guess that's it. I hope I see you all November 1st via YouTube. It should be a lot of fun. Thanks for joining me tonight.